Rosie's gonna demo working with platforms. Okay, her ears are very stiff right now. Let's see here. Tail is tightly tucked. I have a little squat when I touch. Okay, so go check around. Go check around. I'm low on food. All right, so here's some platforms in the meet and greet yard. We'll get some more out here. You can see these two are kind of linked together. They have that, or you can put them separate. You can have them this high or that high for small dogs. Legs are on the bottom. Just pop them out of there and twist them in. Give it just a little bit of a turn so it's not wobbling, or else your whole platform wobbles. And you can do a bunch of different things with these. And then we're going to store them over in the corners over there, stacked up so they don't take any room. So, we'll show you a couple of different things. Hey, Rosie. Look. So, for Rosie, this is something novel. Like, what the heck is a platform and why should I go along with this? Rosie. And I need better treats, so we all know it's pay better, make it easier. Up there. Most dogs are not this shy. Hi. Hey, Rosie. Okay, let's see if we can get some action out of this. Hey, girl. You found a couple. Yeah, look. Look. Okay, all right. The enthusiasm of food is just such an excellent tool. No. There. Look. Okay, so let's try this again. Rosie! That might not. Hey, girl. Look at this. Look at that. Yeah. No. Okay, so we're getting two paws up there. Yeah, and for Rosie, I want to put two of these together so she's got a bigger space. It's nice and stable. Yes! Hey! Yeah. Alright. That can look like a small little space. Yeah? Hi! You see that? Same thing here. So making a larger solid area. There you go. Makes it less threatening. And you make it easier. Pay better category. Hi. Okay. So back to the make it easier category. Silly me. Silly me. Okay. Make it lower. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. All right, Rosie. Yeah? Come here. I know. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah? Right up there. Yes. What a girl. What a girl. Okay. Is it any more interesting for my hand? So lesser change in height. I come over here and get it? Okay. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. All right. How far can you lean? Yes. Yes. Okay, or if I'm over here. Hi, Rosie. Rosie, Rosie, Rosie. Hi. Come up. And then if I'm over here a little bit. There. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay. You just need that personal encouragement. So Rosie needs a personal trainer. Yes. Hi. Hi. Okay, so then future plans for Rosie. You can separate these two and balance another one on top of them. So it could be just one with 3 inches, or it could be the other with the full 12. Inches.